If you want to see the design of your whole newsletter without any distractions, just use the preview feature. If you want to see that same email in your email client, just to test it out, use your email address and the send test email feature. Here's how you can set that up. To preview your newsletters or test them out before sending, go to the campaigns area right over here. And if you have newsletters in your drafts folder, you can just go ahead and hover over the specific newsletter and click the preview button like so. Now let's go ahead and turn this off by clicking the X here. And you can also click content or review to also preview or send a test email. And let's do that. Let's start with content here. And here we go. We can go ahead and click the preview and test button here. And then click send a test email. Put in the email address and click send test. Then we can also hit the preview and test button and click preview mode. And this shows the preview version of your newsletter. And this is just like when I click the thumbnail image of a newsletter in the draft folder. Now let's go to my email client. I should have got the email by now. And here it is, MailerLite tutorials. Test. Now, because we have test in the subject line, these test emails sometimes tend to go to the spam folder, so we can just make sure it's not in there if we don't see it here. But let me just go ahead and click this email, and here we go. Now, I also need to remember that because this is a test email, that the unsubscribe link won't work, and a lot of the links, for example, the forward link won't work, and for example, the survey feature also will not work in these test emails. So don't worry if it doesn't work here, it will when you send out your whole campaign. Now let's go back here, let's click done editing. Now we see recipients and we need to go to review. Either click it here or scroll down and click next. Here we have review and confirm. And again, we can hover over the image here and click preview to see the preview of the campaign. We can send a test email by clicking the button here, cancel, and we can preview the plain text version over here. And that's it in terms of the campaigns. Now let's go to automations over here. And with automations, we choose the automation we want to preview and click edit over here. And then we can just find the email we want to preview or test and click it. And here we can either click the image or click this preview button to preview the specific email, or click send a test email to test it out. Now we can also just go ahead and click cancel here and click view full report. Or we can go back and if we click overview, it will also show that report. And let's do that right now. Now here's the overview. And if I scroll down, I will see all my emails and I can just go ahead and preview them by hovering over and clicking the preview button. So these are all the ways you can preview and test your newsletters. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Again, thank you for watching. If you need more help, contact us directly or join our academy and learn all the ins and outs of MailerLite. All the details are in the description. See you there and have a wonderful day.